You love me, it's special, live different. Every time you keep me on my feet, happily excited by your cologne, your hands, your smile, your intelligence.
Lifestyle. My husband gives me everything I ever wanted. We had nothing growing up. You should be thankful.
Kaya, why do you continue to stay with him? Do you see or understand what he does to me? How could you call this a good life? We always dreamed of having a happy life.
I stay with my husband because he loves me. He's the only one who ever has. No one else loved me, not Mama. My husband loves me.
But do you love me?
Yeah, baby.
Hey.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem. But we need to hurry up because we're gonna be late, alright? So you should hurry up real quick and then we'll be up. For this event, make sure you wear your hair kind of back. Lipstick.
Okay.
Not the red, the nude, because that's what we got this for, because it matches, like you said, remember?
Yeah.
That's why I got it, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. All right, cool. Hurry up. Love you.
I hate you. Love you more.
If there's a question of my heart, you got. Don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans.
Making plans.
Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby,
making plans.
Baby, I've been making plans.
My sincere
you.
Apology. I made it. Look, I'll admit it, albeit pathetic, that I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. Cause the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me. Cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself. Trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you.
All right, ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
You look nice.
Thank you.
You're not wearing the new lipstick.
No, sorry.
No, it's not good. I mean, shit, we're already late. Just hurry up.
Oh my God. I grabbed the wrong color.
But you don't have it?
No, I don't have it. I grabbed the wrong lipstick. I'm sorry. It's okay though.
I'll remember it next time. I can go in without it. We can go in anyway.
What the fuck you mean next time?
Taylor!
Shut the fuck up. What the fuck is your problem?
Tyler!
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
Tyler!
Shut up. Didn't I just tell you to calm down? Come here. Come here. Come here. Didn't I tell you to remember that shit?
Tyler! I'm sorry.
Don't give me that sorry shit.
Tyler.
Can you do anything right? I give you everything, and you can't even listen to
me.
I'm
sorry.
You sorry?
I'm sorry.
You ain't sorry. You were sorry last time. What the fuck are you now?
I'm sorry.
Calm down. I do everything for you. I do everything for you. You can't do the easiest shit.
I'm sorry.
Shh. Shh. You're not sorry. You were sorry.
I'm sorry.
You were sorry last time. I'm gonna tell you what. You still ain't. You better calm down. I'm gonna go to this party. All right. I earned that shit. You stay in the car. Since you can't do shit right, and you better be here when I get back.
Your lips are red now, Kaya. Doesn't seem to be the color he was going for. He doesn't love you, Kaya. Tyler doesn't love you.
I love you. 911, what is your emergency? Hello? 911, is there an emergency?
Hello?
Ma'am, what is your emergency?
Someone I love more than anything is being hurt.
Who is being attacked, ma'am?
Me.